After sitting home for 2 years, I decided to hit the road again. This time I said, fuck it, no trains, no planes, and just rented a car. I drove. Fuck it. I like driving, man. Gives you good perspective on things.
What do you think about the Alchemist?
It was crazy.
It's kind of like a performance. I'm screaming, smoking, spilling.
Alchemist represents
all the above.
The best beat maker.
Like I'm playing all my own shit. This is me.
MOBB, where?
Alchemist concert, I gotta come see you.
It's ripped out. Let's see the back picture. I haven't seen one of these in fucking years, man.
Alan is the fucking boss, man.
No. Hell yeah.
And I'm the king, man.
Halloween night, we just happened to be in Amsterdam. I told these fucking guys that I was dressed up as Alchemist for Halloween.
It's just Halloween. I'm just me for Halloween.
Okay. Halloween shit. You got it.
Hey, keep it going, man.
Fans overseas are different. They like, they live and breathe your shit. I can't even believe it. I'm shaking my head in disbelief.
We got a curfew. We got to keep rocking. We should just keep going. Fuck that shit, right?
Small shows in the shit, but sometimes it's a little crazy because they're like right on top of you, looking at your laptop. I thought they were going to knock my shit over at one point. But the energy's always better. We had like a 6-day stretch off in France. So we scooped up our brother Clovis and hit the road and went to the French countryside to visit a legendary winemaker. You'd be hard pressed to find anybody that's more in love with natural wine than Clovis. Look in his eyes, look.
2 months and a half, he start at 5 and finish at 9.
Every morning.
Look, now he's the last one that he was missing. All the other cave is in here, and this one is the one was missing, so he buy it now.
Look,
so you have everything.
This is the type of experience, there's no way to pay for it. You just gotta know people. Jean-Pierre Robinot is one of the most legendary humans on earth.
Jean-Pierre is, for many years, I've survived with the wine,
yeah.
And for a couple of years, I start to live good of the wine.
This man is so dedicated to what he does.
You can hear it, you know?
Like, he lives natural wine. The funny part is, he keeps more shit than he sells. He's a hoarder.
It was all the wine that was in barrel that gonna go to bottle.
This is the last stop.
Yeah, it's the last stop before bottling.
Is it red? Which one is it?
It's a red.
Okay. Ça c'est Pinot de Nice.
So, Pinot de Nice.
Yeah.
It's my favorite grape. It's a mix of. It's like Pinot Noir, but
it's insane.
It's like Pinot Noir, but you got
dog.
No.
Insane.
This is the smell I always look for. I always thought this was Gamay.
No, bro, it's Pinot Donis, and you have this little paper things in the taste.
Perfect. Ça fermente encore.
Look the color, guys.
Ça c'est 2020.
It's still fermenting. Hein?
Ça fait un an que ça fermente.
1 year that is still fermenting.
We must have drank about between 50 to 100 different wines. All fresh, straight from the barrel.
Hey, we put it on the mic one day, I swear. like you do an instrumental album and you put winemaker, he make it very well. Look, one second, come here.
Attends, est-ce que c'est le rosé ou attends, ça c'est le rosé. Alors ça s'appelle la fille de Fadebul. Ça c'est pétnat naturel vinifié en barrique.
This one is a pétnat that has been aged in barrel. It's crazy to do that.
Mais c'est pas tout à fait prêt.
And look how he's gonna disgorge.
On va pousser par là, on va dégorger alors. Là. Look. Oh, raté. J'ai raté. Ah non. Parce que comme vous...
He didn't try for many times.
Allez. Bienvenue au club. Bienvenue au club.
Wait. You need to wait because the bubble come with the time. Mm.
Take it like this. Crazy. Le jus.
The juice.
Il faut plus de questions. Cette année, il faut pas poser de questions.
Then we went to the stash spot. Now, Jesus Christ.
This is like the Bank of France. Bro, you not imagine what we're gonna see there. This is all the...
La Banque de France.
Yep.
He knows he's fucking crazy. Look at him.
Oh, sorry?
Just chilling.
Oh, no, just chilling. Oh, it's 2004.
Ah, no big deal.
Wow.
That's probably right now.
Of course we opened it up.
He does this art?
This, and this is the picture I take on the night, like you do with your phone.
Yeah!
He do photography for 40 years. And he only do it at night, abstract. And all the cover of Jean-Pierre that you see is him.
Oh. Then we went upstairs to celebrate one of Jean-Pierre's workers. It was his birthday. And Jean-Pierre's wife cooked a crazy dinner. Incredible food, wine, and just like interesting, amazing people. Characters at this table is like no other. I'm thinking, how the fuck did I end up over here? At one point, Jean-Pierre told me to put on some beats. And then, of course, an impromptu freestyle ensued. Come on, look at her. Legend. I got completely washed. Of course. The next morning, we woke up in his bed and breakfast, like a half a mile from Jean-Pierre's place. So many years I've been on tour, just fucking flying through the city, hit the city, do your sound check, do the show, and get the hell out of there. So this time I wanted to, like, travel and see shit. Demon Fuzz is a legendary record store in Rotterdam. I used to have this section downstairs. It was like a basement.
Dance records, you gotta really dissect and sit there and find your moment. Like, that's it.
Yeah, man, I bought so much shit from them.
You can't
sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, but.
Sounds right. Fuck it, just throw it in there. We'll figure it out later. See the homies.
After all those years.
I know. Tell you that, I say what's up.
Yeah, I will.
What's up, bro?
Guys, thanks.
Thank you.
It's pretty loud right now.
I like to move fast when I'm DJing. Like, like you just keep getting hit. Bing, bing, bing.
You in the house tonight? Put your motherfucking fist up.
It's kind of like a performance. Like I'm playing all my own shit. This is me. Shows are small, so I can see everybody. Eye contact. You. Fuck with you.
It's been a long time. You know what I'm saying? Long time.
Those are my favorite shows.
Look, everybody.